Maybe I'm not the pretty one. No, don't hide it, those guys just take out the pink and blue.
He's away.
He just ran away. But obviously I'm not going to train that. What's the quiz? Yeah, 1064. I'm pretty sure I had like 9.
Now let's drop a net for damage. got up at 10:00. Maybe 10:00 in the evening, but 10:00 at night. Yeah, I'm not using legs, it's just for the flesh damage. Ooh, that should be enough. Oh, whoops. Seems like longer than that. 500 damage, that's a lot of damage. I think about hugging the guy away from him. Oh wait, isn't ice good against them? Like, not that, right? Oh, this guy takes a beating. Gets around it. Even though I've got like a thousand bonus, because yeah, I think it's like an epic boss. Like, it can mean good if the moves are actually good. Like, if they're not good, it's not going to. It's gonna be good. Well, guess what? I'm way too your height. Oh, but you're poison as well. Stop running into the crack! You've got a lot of free health left, but that move! These strong stones now. Oh my. Did I just sleep? I think I just sleep. No word. Is that female? Or is it male? I think it's male. Yep, it's males. And the female has some really good moves. That is key to beating the boss. Well, with a great amount of health, then you are go-to. Because if it has a specific move, flatter. So, again. So what flatter does is it confuses the enemy, but raises the attack. It's good if they do get confused. Sorry, I love another, but you're too low. At least I literally replaced it with a dive button, technically. But, anyway. He ain't weak. He's not strong, but he's not weak. Never mind, he's a worse move to possibly take down. You're basically trying to. Yeah, look at that score now! Do you think? Ooh, that's kind of close. This plane kind of close. I think you can get this one. Okay, I got another powerful move. Crunch doesn't one shot anymore. Somehow the same guy can manage to hit and take him out. I want to see how much damage to do it on its own. some insane strength there. That. Dang it, isn't it? Crunch. To take it out. Am I going to go take it out? What's the boss? At least it's doing a stunning boss. Fucking stunning boss with our heart. But then there's that. Perfect, he's gonna be trying to heal, that's gonna allow us to finish taking that back. And then focus on doing damage. Focus on doing damage, he's trying to cost it. He's just gonna be trying to heal up now. Well, that's happening. How did all those miss? Well, good job, Growl. Growl has been taking out. Growl has finished every single one of his boxes. I'm going to go back there, but I'm taking the last one. I like a little 16. Do you think? I think I'll get a little 16. Oh, 60 of water is not out there. You need power from that one. Oh, yeah, it's different. Nothing. Oh wait, no. Yeah, I can see it. Let's see. Take out that. That. No. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that because I think gold is gonna have to keep. Damn it. Right, okay, I'm gonna get a good one. Yeah. Okay, now I'm gonna get up. Now. Perfect. Yeah. How did you miss that? The crunch looks like crunch is hard to even look at the thing. Wow. I don't know what you guys attack of the city. I hope you're gonna go do that. Oh yeah! I forgot this boss is the boss that has the Gazelle or thing. The Gazelle or what's the video? Gazelle or the Gazelle Butterfree. Oh, I think it's the Beetle. You picked the Beetle for the real one. This is kind of weird, though. It's cool, man. Oh, yeah. I'm not used to seeing those. I don't remember the Pokemon. This is
the rear boss.
could see your breakup. I have no clue. So I'm complaining. And there we go. Wait, is it a shooter? Do you think my team that I'm working on is in need of living up? No, I'm not gonna get up until I get new cooking one. Gonna happen after. No, not yet. I'm gonna get a top one. That we're gonna take that.
Yes! 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 Yes!
I am actually perfect to move. Pardon. With this gemstone, I think I'm gonna put the rhythm power. Oh, the scatter shot! And bug trap mitigation. And it's only the crew at the rear boss, wow. So, guess what, Growlers? I don't need you anymore. And I don't want to take the money. I want this guy. Oh, wow, it's got a lot of health sums. Wait, do you have the capability of... No, you cannot use this. I don't think. Have that back then. You on the other hand can, and then, ooh, perfect! I'm good for half of you. I'm not sure what I feel. One attack, so I'll put you up. Relocate! Really? You have like the highest attack and you need more? 400 attack! You might be thinking, oh, you can't do damage, even though, wait, if you have to look actually at the boss. It's like, listen to him, but... Pardon, if you please. Because it's gonna last for long enough that I normally move. I can do it half health, so I can use it under half, so I can use it again. I can harden. That way, let's put it on. And he's tanky. Tanky gears is powerful. Can you not? Like, this is not? Oh yeah, I think I know the bosses. Is it like Clover? Is it like a boss? I don't know the bosses. Oh wait. Oh yeah, I think it is. You hit a rock instead of a Pokemon. How can you mistake a rock for a Pokemon? Wait. It is.
Oh, no, it's just...
it's not even hard. It's fucking warm. Get the one like so much. Wait, if you're obsessive, if you're obsessive, pass it. But see, it's the hard not to take up the whole thing. Oh, you're singing in the way. Singing in the way. Dang it, why did you have the food? I'm missing my goofy guy. And yeah, how did you get knocked back even though you didn't get hit? I didn't really. Thank you. Well, you look at his damage, but guess what? He's not even the damaging one. The damaging one is really this guy. Because he's the only one that actually does some good damage, because he just doesn't have a damaging one. Yeah, this is gonna be the last one for this video. Okay, so this is not like how many episodes. Quack, quack, I have to win this, I have to. No, I have quack, quack. Yay! Most fun. This is the last video for this episode.
Don't worry, I'm doing this my third play that.
Because I see it. It's just like, I think this is for the amount of videos.
Another one type. Crabby.
Oh, you are gonna make me proud.
Let's get a high level Pokemon. This is it. Team, this is a Pokemon.
15 out of 151. Just pretty wondering, what's the one?
Wait, you don't know? No, what is it? Mew. That's right, Mew is actually... I'm not lying to you guys. Oh, yeah, it's going to be replaced.
Do that and then order it.
There we go. Yeah. Huh? It's all good. See you guys in the next episode.
Pokemon.